Now, the 62-year-old BJP MP, Ram Swarup Sharma, has been found dead in Delhi, hanging in his room. He's the second MP to be found dead, and apparently because of suicide in the last 1 month alone.
Ram Swarup Sharma, the 62-year-old BJP MP from Mandi in Himachal Pradesh, has been found dead at his Delhi residence at 6:30 this morning. Delhi police says Sharma's body was found by his assistant, hanged in his room with the room locked from inside. A case of unnatural death has been registered and the police are investigating. The Lok Sabha was adjourned till 1 p.m. on Wednesday after the House condoled the death of sitting member. Several leaders across the country paid their condolences to Sharma, including Prime Minister Modi.
सुबह जब सूचना मिली विश्वास नहीं हुआ मैं उनके इस निधन पर शोक प्रकट करता हूं एक सांसद के नाते मंडी लोकसभा क्षेत्र से जिस प्रकार से उन्होंने अपने इस कार्यकाल में और पिछले कार्यकाल में लोगों की सेवा की वो हमेशा स्मरण किया जाएगा उन सारी बातों को
शर्मा इज द सेकंड एमपी टू डाई बाय सस्पेक्टेड सुसाइड इन लेस देन अ मंथ In February this year, Mohan Delkar, an independent MP from Dadra and Nagar Haveli, was found dead at a hotel in Mumbai.
Though the inquest proceeding is underway and the postmortem report is awaited, sources in Delhi police say that their preliminary investigation reveals it to be a case of death by suicide and no suicide note has been found. With camera person Xavier, this is Arvind Gunasekar for NDTV.